Welcome to the SHS Orchestra Winter Concert. My name is Claudia, and I'm the President of Orchestra Council.
And I'm Heather, Vice President of Orchestra Council. Tonight you will be hearing the SHS Orchestras and Full Orchestra perform holiday classics from Sleigh Ride to Joy to the World and much more.
Please be sure to silence all cell phones and please enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. I know I haven't said much this concert yet, but I just wanted to save a quick speech for a very special moment that we're about to have here on stage. Before I get too far ahead of myself, I just wanted to extend a quick thank you to any administration, any teachers, and especially any parents here who are here to support your student that's been on this stage or is on this stage. Without your support, we wouldn't be where we are today, and so I can't thank you enough for that. So can we get a quick round of applause for these individuals? For the next part of our program, we have a very special treat, as this year is the inaugural year for the Sherman High School Full Orchestra. Mr. Jenkins came up to me late last year, and he approached me with this idea, and I just immediately had to say yes, especially knowing that these students haven't had an experience like this. And so far, it's been amazing for both myself and the students. Every single time that they rehearse, they get better and better and better. And so, Mr. Jenkins, I can't thank you enough. I see you back there. I can't wait for you guys to hear them. We're gonna shuffle around a little bit. We're gonna get students on stage. We're gonna tune very quickly. And then without further ado, I introduce to you the Sherman High School Full Orchestra. Thank you. Thank you.
song, but those of you that know me know that that's not possible.
And I wanted to introduce myself to some folks that might not know me. My name is Ryan Jenkins. I'm the director of bands here at Sherman High School. I've been the director of bands for 17 years. And what I wanted to say tonight was a sincere thank you to the orchestra program, because in those 17 years, I've never been able to convince anyone to say yes to this. And so it's just incredible that someone would do that. So let's give them a round of applause again. And the last thing I'll say, and I know that you know this, but you have a very special director in Mr. Moore, and I'm so glad he came to Sherman, and I hope that he stays, and we need to make him feel very welcome and buy him a house. Let's go find that house, because we're very excited to have him. So thank you all, and I will be quiet from here.
Thank you all for coming out. These guys will be performing tomorrow at the same time, same place for the band's winter concert, so be sure that you come out to support them. Again, thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Have a great night.